Yo, it is Friday morning, 7:20 in the morning. I'm outside with Stink. I haven't got to see Stinky in a long time, so I'm very happy that I get to see Stink. It's 7:20, it's like 7 or 7:20. I gotta give her a bath later. We're going to the outlet mall today, that's number one. We're gonna go to town. Oh, we have to go to the Apple store as well. There's a couple other places. We'll probably do some running around, some shopping today. Like I said, I love shopping, right? You guys know this, so. That's all we ever do is fucking spend cheese. But yeah, that being said, man, it's a beautiful morning out right now, but I'm gonna go inside, edit, and I have to go inside, edit, and upload yesterday's video and put in some work before I bounce out today. So I'm gonna wait for her to go to the bathroom and then we'll probably go back inside. I'll get some coffee. We shall start the day. Yo, that being said, man, down 14 days down in South Carolina, going crazy. I need all y'all to smash that sub button right now. Welcome to the family. And we gonna have a hell of a next 14 days, you heard? Smash that sub, man. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Enjoy the video.
All right, man.
Second check-in of the day. Let's go. We just stopped at Circle K. I'm about to get a bev real quick. We're going to this store. I'll show you when you get there, but it's a bunch of bins, basically. It's a bunch of like stuff that got returned from Amazon and all that stuff, and you can kind of get it for cheaper. So it's something like that. We're gonna go try to find something. I need something to drink and I'm starving, so I'm trying to find a bag of chips as well. Nah, I don't eat gas station food anymore because I'm past that, but I do need like a bev. I do need a bev. Yo, down here, 79 cents. Jersey, 79 cents, all sizes. Look, I'm not lying, look. 79 cents, not even a dollar. In Jersey, this is like $5 in New Jersey. This is a $5 drink. Some go, I've never seen that. That look good. Nice little mixture. Dirty Sprite, we like to call it. So we just got to the spot and they're not even here. The address is, obviously the parking lot's super empty. So yeah, they changed addresses. The new address.
What's up with those Tupperwares right there?
The new address is about 15 minutes.
Right,
15
there.
Minutes away. So yeah, we're about to jump back in the truck and go to the new address. So I'll check in when we get to the new spot. I just wanted to show y'all real quick the whole store. It's a bunch of blankets. Oh yeah, it's just a bunch of bins. Pillows and stuff. I grabbed one of these. Very nice. They grabbed one of these actually. So that's nice. But yeah, we're gonna go to the next one because the next one has all the other stuff. This was like more of the home decorations. As you can see, this is all home decorations. Yeah, we on to the next spot. Definitely. Just getting to the outlets. I ain't gonna lie, it's fake, mad degrees out here. Wait, oh, do they sell cologne in the Coach store?
We'll see.
Perfume? Cologne? Yeah. I don't know.
We'll see if it's just bags or if.
Because I was asking if it was just the Macy's.
I don't think there's a Macy's here. I don't.
Look at the graphics. Look at the graphics, yo.
We used to play this game OD.
Did you really?
We had a couple of fun games. So it's a little tight, but I think if I wear them a little, they'll stretch. Yeah, tough though. Slim boot, I'm trying to tell ya. It's the second pair. Yo, so I didn't vlog for a while, but we just got to the Nike outlet. It's a couple of things over here, I ain't gonna lie. It's a couple of pairs of kicks over here that I like. I got these on right now. I'm telling you, I bought these for $90, bro. $90 online. These is cold. Get those for your shorty. These look terrible. Terrible. These is cold. These is cold. Couple of pairs of 12s. They got off-white. No, yeah, that's crazy. Look. And they got a whole lot of sizes too. That's crazy. Pennies, sitting. They got a lot of shit, man. It's a lot of shit sitting. Clean. They're not bad. These is cold. I like these a lot. I ain't gonna lie, I like these a lot. Got my size. I might grab these. Good green. I might grab those. But I gotta be disciplined right now. I might get two t-shirts at max.